To draw some parallels between the grandstand and the football fan's passion and that of motor racing, the only thing I've seen that's anything like football is the passion of the fans at the Le Mans racetrack. We were there with Jaguar in the 80s. As we lined up on the grid, there was maybe 100,000 fans opposite, screaming, shouting. The excitement was immense. I mean, everybody was practically in tears as they were on the grid.